Your Excellency, Ambassador David, DPO of the Embassy of Italy, Mr. Sergio Boiro, President of the Italian Chamber of Commerce in the Philippines, friends and partners of the Department of Transportation in the Italian community in the Philippines, honored guests, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Thank you to the Embassy of Italy in Manila and to the European House, Ambrosetti, for inviting the Department of Transportation to this 8th high-level dialogue on Asian-Italy economic relations, which is being held for the first time here in Manila. This dialogue serves as an auspicious occasion to present our transportation infrastructure projects which Italian investors and companies